Question to you. A involves skill kids' journey towards Olympics. Vivekananda said once that for a nation to become really spiritual and really working towards peace, all children and all young men should have strong bodies, strong mind, nerves of steel and iron. India is a spiritual land, and India is a land in which more than 28,000 before, a word was coined which was Vishwa Manushaha, that is the global man. It was not possible in those days to become a global man in actual service, but in those days an idea was there in India that a man should be working at home, but he should think of the welfare of the whole globe, including ecology and spirituality and further progress of humanity towards divinity. And for all this, Vivekananda and all the later spiritual masters of India have thought that healthy living is very important. Our best book is Gita, which believes that God resides in every atom of the world, and even in an atom there is a lot of strength to destroy the whole world. But in the Atma of man, the spirit of man, can create a weapon of truth which can fight successfully against the spirit of atom or atom bomb. A real peace-loving, cooperative and serviceful man or woman can really do a lot for the nation and the world, even though they may not go everywhere to serve, but to serve in the right spirit, in the right place, in one's own surroundings is very, very important if this spiritual aspect is developed. So in Gita, we are told that what you think or what you meditate or what you write is not very important, but what you do actually, your actions, are very important. And for the yoga of action springs forth from and develops into guru, God, circumstances, aptitude and propriety. So for a work to be successful, one should have the permission to do it. One should have the mental preparedness to do it. One should have the power to do it. Strength, the perspective, the proportion, sense of priority, sense of planning, preparedness through training, practical experience, precision and time sense, prudence, proactiveness, pulsativeness, pleasantness, philanthropy, percolation, participation, prowess, premonition and perfection. For these 18 things to develop in action, our body should be very agile, our mind should be very smart, our intelligence should be ever ready to take right decisions, and we should have a lot of patience, and we should have a lot of tolerance, and we should have a lot of capacity to forgive others as we forgive our own selves. And all these qualities are not developed by working with machines, working with money, working with plastics and unnatural things. One must develop one's capacities through a strong relationship with nature. It is in German psychiatrists have researched in these days, and they have declared that if a child doesn't get soil to play and sky to breathe, then he will develop into an adolescent criminal. So an engineer who came to us a few years back said that in Germany we had developed the capacity to build a 150 floored building in 3 months. But now we have developed a capacity to crush down that building in 15 days because back to nature is the call by our psychiatrist. So our Olympics and the capacity to play can bring the children near to the soil, open to the sky, and very smart and intelligent and tolerant, cooperative and peaceful, so that through this we can also do through sports capacity. If we do not encourage money making and we can motivate the children not to go into drugs and other things, then only if we keep the sportsmen away from drugs, away from heroin and other habits, away from a lot of money and competition and posh life, which is away from nature, then only our ideology of global man can develop into success. So we hope that since this play is actually meant to inculcate all these qualities in the child, we can hope that this book and this organization can work for parenting for peace in quite a few ways.